So several answers to this question are possible. One thing that occurs to me is that the former department chair and the professor who just got tenure have the exact same amount of power, even though the former department chair has twice as many votes. So that does seem a little surprising, and it's a conclusion that I can draw that they have equal power.